Well, good evening, thanks for coming, and it's the turn of the oldies, or the olders, perhaps. We're going to play two pieces. The first is an arrangement I did for Spartan Press years ago for a trio album, and it's, again, more old music on new instruments. It's a piece, an arrangement of the very famous tune called Browning, or sometimes The Leaves Be Green. This one's by Elway Bevin, who was organist of Wells Cathedral and later the Chapel Royal. He died in 1638. And all you get is the tune coming over and over again, distributed amongst instruments with endless variations and some very interesting harmonies and clashes of time signatures. That's our excuse. Boom.